Or your audio is jumping. I usually stay up in this corner. It's a snipe. Oh, ah. Unless I fall. Uh-oh. Wait. I think I know. Oh, I know how to get there. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Ah, okay. Almost fell. I'll jump over right now. Oh, I didn't double jump. Damn it. I hit X twice, so I lost my double jump on the first try. I'll be over there in a bit. It's not like you're going anywhere. The countdown isn't. I'll go for it then. I like this little area because there's no wall behind you for splash damage. All you gotta do is keep playing, like, duck. Wait, when did I change my... Oh, I don't have... I didn't realize I changed my weapon to my heavy. Who was it? Oh, okay, hold on. One of us can get you. Thanks, Mike. Ah, I didn't duck in time. Well, on your guys' way back up. Yeah, there's no pandas in this room. Though when the weather gets cold enough, I will wear my panda suit. Okay. Well, I didn't want to fall all the way down. Building's not too bad. Just watch out for splash damage on the ceiling. Get out of the building. I'll be there in a sec. Do we shoot? Oh! One time I was playing with a friend and I did that like 3 times. I burned off my eyebrows. Oh, that was a close one. That was not good. Oh, oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna switch back to my other weapon. Why don't we just shoot him through the swamp-sized hole? Swamp rat, sorry, size hole. I did it again. Okay. Shit. What's his life at? He's like, what, half? Or 75? He's too far for a freaking radar to get him. I did actually want to try and learn Japanese. I learned a little bit of conversational stuff, but not enough to get by. No, it's because Pachuko says the moment I put on that panda suit, my viewers are gonna skyrocket. They're probably mostly gonna be Asian, and I need to learn Mandarin and Japanese. He's way too freaking accurate with that thing. Oh yeah, he's a little under half now. Okay. I feel like if you can shoot something, it should always show his radar, no matter how far away he is. If your bullet can still hit him, I should be able to still see his health. Hold on, I'm gonna hide so I don't die while I read comments. I only understood sumimasen, which is like, excuse me. Or, like, sorry, like, getting your attention. Oh, great. That's so stupid. When you blow out one of his wheels, he doesn't take damage from it anymore. Or good damage. That's dumb. It's still there. Oh, he's looking at me. Whoa. You're going crazy on me. I saw your body fly off, but I thought it was you flying away. Oh gosh. Okay. Yeah, he is almost dead. A friend of mine was playing, I was playing with a friend, and he put up the Titan shield, and he ran over the Titan shield. That was my stupid fault. He ran over the Titan shield, and you know how you can still get hit while you're inside the shield of the Titans? Well, instead of getting hurt, he got stuck on top of the tank. It clipped through, and so he kept spinning trying to find him because he was on top of the tank. But it was funny because we had the best advantage because he wasn't shooting any of us. Oh, are you kidding me? I never liked how accurate it was. Like, enemies can start shooting at us before we even know they were there. Okay. Oh, kind of like, Borderlands. I think the one sentence I kept trying to ask the most in Japanese was, Koto wa nan desu ka? I believe it's just, what are you doing? That's my extent of a sentence. And kohi, because I know I can always ask for coffee. If that thing actually had, like... I'm staying too close to the edge when he hits the corner. It's my fault. His splash damage seems larger this time. Oop. There you go. They could have done it now that it's easier to get engrams and stuff. Ooh, okay. I'm dodging in real life too, which is hilarious. Oh, he. Because he hit the wall that time. Oh! Jeez. That's retarded to me. Like, why? Why do you fall, die from falling? I feel like our suit should have been enough. I didn't even duck. Yeah. Remember the Nexus? Like, every time we tried to jump down, we'd die. I'm just gonna shoot up. Nothing? Okay. I used to know how to ask for the bathroom and something to drink and eat in Japanese, too. Where is he? Oh, he's on your guys' side. I'll try and make him move. There he goes. Okay, he's coming my way. Definitely got over my attention. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Oh, he's shooting you. Yeah, okay. Oh shit. Okay. Ah, oh, don't move. Yeah. That was a little too close. Ah! Couldn't dodge that one. Yeah, I mentioned this stream is going to be a little more laid back, so it's not as many asking questions and socializing. I'm a little tired, but I didn't want to miss a streaming day. Thank you. Where is he? Whoa, gosh. Yeah, I saw him. I feel like we've been on this mission all day. Oh, it's already on fire. Oh, jeez. He is, like, really shooting close to the ground. I think we're gonna run out of bullets before we actually kill him. Jeez. That was a really close call. Okay. Oh, you jackass.